brings his keeper out. He brings his keeper out there. And he tries to chip him, but the keeper gets hold of it and throws it out. The second chance is his, but he does a poor cross, and my keeper handles the cross, throws it out. Next, Essien picks up the ball around halfway, plays it to Quincy, who puts a nice lofted ball over the top to Atsu. Unfortunately, his keeper punches it away.